Sorry. Not happening tonight. Maybe another evening. Or something.
I saw it. CCPD was a freaking war zone.
Okay. Okay. All of Bleak Island's emptied out. Sit down, Eddie. Thank God. Okay. Well, some of these I probably didn't have to look them up, but whatever. Okay, one more on grid one. And then I can finally get a tape. Okay, now I have 11 left. Let me try this other rioter guy. Get it. Okay.
You know how this works, Batman. There's a rioter with a bomb in his brain. All you have to do is not save him, and the world will be a slightly better place come dawn.
Daddy!
The remote batarang will let me scan for Riddler's victim without getting close.
Thank you. Okay.
Stay within range of the remote control.
I don't understand. I offer you the deaths of these marauding monsters, and you go out of your way to save them. Why? Ethics over logic.
Okay. Finally making some substantial progress. Okay, just two left on grid three. Oh, finally. Try this again. Okay. Let me try this one. I'm not sure if that's a weird one or not. Let's see. Ah. coach. Eddie knew! Is there a way to get the, Is there a way to get the car here? There's a little thing that...
So what's Gambro's got now? You wouldn't take orders from that freak anyhow.
I see what's going on. Never mind, let me take this off, because there are actually a couple of things around here that really do deserve to be taken care of before I go off and be an idiot about it. This makes a lot of sense.
Batman, before you save the nearby rioter from death by cranial microbomb, I want you to think very hard about why you're doing it. He's dangerous, violent, utterly devoid of empathy, and he's stupid. You like to play protector, Batman. Well, these are the very people you're protecting Gotham from.
Okay.
Those thugs won't let me near. I should use the remote batarang to scan for Riddler's victim.
Whoa! Where are they gone? Okay, well, I don't know why I wasn't scanning last time, but, okay. Is that Scarecrow doing? Okay. I remember there being an electrical thing.
your downfall.
Okay. So, okay, finally making substantial progress. Oh my god, like... Okay, now... Six in grid two. Okay. Okay, let me find the car. And then... take it over.
What's that?
Careful, dude. Okay? No need to go hovering at me, wondering for my safety and all that shit. I'm fine. Okay, this isn't... I don't know what's going on anymore.
Got it! Eight left? I don't know exactly how you're cheating, Detective, but I know you are!
no, to the no, 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 no. Hail to the no, 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 no. Hail to the no, 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 no. Hail to the no, 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 no. Hail to the no, 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 no. It was so, no. Oh my God, I'm so much closer to facing Eddie. Oh my God. Okay, this is actually genuinely even more terrifying than I thought it would be. Okay, well, I do remember there is a ramp thing that I could go through. There we go. Okay. Well, let me first take care of that, that, the one that needed to be shot, and then after that, then I will take care of that one that's, on her end, maybe. Depending on how you look at it.
So has the man taken care of these Arkham night punks yet?
Very well. When we fight, I will not go easy on you, but unleash the full force of my fury. Your chances of doom increase exponentially with each of the 7 remaining riddles you solve.
Eddie, I'm so sorry! Eddie, I'm so sorry, but it has to be done. So we finally have a trophy, or is this still going to be a pain in the butt trying to figure out what the heck I'm doing? Ugh, grid 2! Hit Snugget! I'm pretty sure one of them's going to have, like, those, like, the one where you have to... Well... Okay. Okay, there we go. Okay. Okay. Getting somewhere? Okay. Okay. Again somewhere.
As if Wayne didn't have enough expensive cars.
Okay. Well, I'm definitely gonna have to find a way to enter through there, so that's gonna be troublesome.
Now, Batman, when you solve the remaining riddles and steady airships, you must promise, not to tear off that suit and join your monkey brethren as they fling feces against the walls.
Okay. What? Eddie, come on! Okay, is there a way to...